Yesterday it emerged that Little Ant and December have decided to quit Saturday night takeaway because they've outgrown their roles. However, it's now been claimed that schoolboys Neil Overend and Hadyn Reid are leaving because at the tender ages of 10 and 11, they're in danger of eclipsing Aunt McPartlin and Declan Donnelly in the height stakes. Little Ant and December have outgrown the role, quite literally, and as such won't be returning to the show this year, a source told the Daily Star. Little December has his SATs next year and Little Ant is moving to high school, so it felt like the right time for them to move on and focus on their studies. They were in the last episode of the last series, so it's fitting they ended on a high at the Walt Disney World finale. The duo have starred on the program for 4 years, and before that James Pallister and Dylan Redshaw played the parts from 2003. The cheeky duo interviewed the stars on behalf of the pair, including Jennifer Lawrence, David Beckham, and Wayne Rooney. They even quizzed Tony Blair. It is believed they won't be replaced. Their departure comes after a difficult year for Ant, despite the duo winning an NTA. The TV favorites picked up 3 awards on the night, including the Bruce Forsyth Award for Saturday Night Takeaway Challenge Show for I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, and the Best Presenter Gong for the 17th year in a row. Following the ceremony, a snap of the beaming pair clutching their awards was shared on their social media channels. Thank you. Hash best friends hash over the moon, the caption read. Speaking backstage earlier on in the evening, an emotional Ant looked like he may have shed a tear, and he said, "It means a lot actually tonight. It has been quite a tricky year for me personally. Quite an emotional night, so to top it off with 3 awards, I am like, can I have a lie down now?" He went on, "I love working with him, December. I had a very tough summer. Last summer I had to face up to a lot of things, and my one thing was just getting back to work with my best mate. We have done it, and I loved the series of I'm a Celebrity and getting back to work. We did some Saturday Night Takeaway today. I need a lie down or a stiff drink or something. I have felt the love and support over the course of the last year, and this has topped it off tonight." And McPartlin in tears as he opens up tough 12 months and thanks family and friends for helping him get through. December added, "It has been amazing and lovely. This is our 17th in a row, but every time we are sat down there and they start reading the names out, it is the same feeling. Your palms go sweaty, your mouth goes dry. It's like the first time you are nominated again. You are sure when they play the VTs that everyone has got a bigger cheer than you, and you are sure this is the year you won't get it. Thankfully that is not tonight, and we have put it off for another 12 months. We have got it in the bag. We are beyond thrilled."